I have a pledge that if someone could actually convince me that global warming were not true, I would rent the largest SUV I could find. I would drive it to where that person was, kiss them on the mouth or whatever body part they want, and I would stop doing work on global warming entirely, and I would give back any dollar I ever got in funding related to climate change. Because I don't want it to be true.